All right, so this is the RGB LED strip sequencer that I built. It uses regular, like SM5050 LEDs, not the addressable kind, but just the kind where, red, green, and blue play out the entire strip. It has an Arduino in it. You can see the Arduino poking through the case here. I designed the case in Fusion 360 and printed it on my 3D printer. On top of the Arduino, there is a driver board that I developed that I will show you guys how it works. And then on top of that is the Adafruit Trellis, which is this silicon keypad 4x4 switch array. Really, really cool. It supports LEDs, and I did put LEDs in this one so we have a nice color interface with lots of blinking lights, which I love. The power connects in the back with just your usual barrel connector. That little red shadow there is the pilot light. A little bright. I need to use a higher value resistor there to get that pilot light down a little bit. And then this, of course, is the connector to the LED strip over here. So if we turn the thing on, to turn it on, the interface I developed, all I have to do is press and hold this bottom left button. And it turns the whole strip on, and the strip comes to the color that I had previously had on the last time I used it. So it remembers what it was displaying last time. It stores that in EEPROM. I can change the color by using the color manipulation buttons, increase the red, decrease the red, decrease the blue, increase the green, and so forth. Or if I want white, I can hit this button and it'll mix all three colors together to raise and lower the intensity of white quickly so that you don't have to hit all three buttons and get that done. This also serves, the white down also serves to clear the current color. So if you're in some strange mix of color and you just want to clear it, you can hit white down and it'll go from color to white mode and clear that out. The bottom buttons here play presets, and so you can see I have a canned preset here on button one that plays back 4 steps. Each of these presets can play back up to 16 steps, and you can program these presets either in the Arduino sketch, which is why I've left the USB connector available at the front of the case here, or you can program steps from the keypad, and I wanted to do that because my kids are still learning how to program, and I wanted them to be able to change the patterns without having to have necessarily the skill to be able to program. But this was built as a eventually as a programming exercise and tool for them. So let's stop this pattern, and we'll show you how to edit it. Press and hold and release, and we're now in the edit mode with the top two rows of buttons flashing. You can see we're now in the editing mode, and this is the first step in that pattern in showing the red. So we're going to turn the first step off, and we're going to go to white. And then I'm going to hit the button once. It's now showing me the second step. So it stored the first, now showing me the second. I'm going to turn the white off and go 2 steps up on white. Hit the pattern again, turn the white off, go 1, 2, 3 steps up on white. Go to the next pattern, turn that off, go 1 step on red. Then I'm going to go 1, 2 steps on red, 1, 2, 3 steps on red. Then I'm going to go blue. 1, 2 steps on blue, and last 1, 2, 3 steps on blue. Press and hold will save that step and go out of the editing mode, and it'll play my pattern. So there's my new pattern being played. And again, I can program up to 16 steps on any of these 8 buttons. So it's 8 different patterns that it will do, and then and it will store those in EEPROM, so the next time I power it up, those patterns are available. And of course, they can be conveniently erased with another pattern when you get tired of the pattern you're looking at. And then to stop a pattern that's running, all I have to do is hit the button. And then to turn the unit off, all I have to do is press and hold this bottom left button again, the same one I used to turn it on, turns it off the same way. And that's it. Let's take a closer look at some of the hardware.